You know, I could hop in this thing, drop deck trailer, nice Cadillac riding suspension, and just load up that dozer and move on down the road real quick. But we want to see that auto car. Now, I haven't been able to get in this truck and run it since it was fixed up, whatever, the fuel pump, injectors and all. But we're gonna give it a go today. Don't be too hard on me. I don't know how I'm gonna be shifting this thing, but let's go. I had the trailer blocked back there, but this fifth wheel is so high, it wants to push the trailer back. So I had to hit it before it pushed it off these blocks.
Thank you.
All right, let's wake this old boy up.
Loaded up. Take off. blue form of flags back there.
Yeah, that one almost disappeared. We're good though.
Work up here.
push axe right here, what they were doing. Thank you. through here a couple times, but I don't think it was too bad. I hadn't drove it in a while.
Like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I couldn't do this without my dad's and uncle's company here. I'm just glad I can share it.